Okay, I just set Willow down for a nap, so I'm gonna have to be super quiet, but I think I just heard Andrew coming in from school, so let's see if that's him. Hey Andrew, is that you?
Hey Mom.
Hey Andrew, what is all this?
I just found these on the porch. Maybe it went to the wrong address.
Really? Okay, I mean, it looks like it's addressed to us. Let me take one of them in.
No, Mom, I can do it. It's fine, you don't have to carry it.
Are you sure? I can open it up and see, like, what it is.
No, it's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't remember ordering anything, so...
My friend maybe have sent it.
Okay, I mean, let me know what it is. You can take those up to your room, I guess, but do you want anything to eat, or do you just want to, like, hang out in your room?
No, I'm fine. I'm just going to hang out in my room. I had a lot for lunch today.
Okay, that sounds good. Just make sure to be quiet, because Willow's down for a nap right now.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and make myself something to eat, and then I think I'm just going to go and watch some TV and chill out. I'm gonna go ahead and turn on my favorite show.
Finally, Mom's gone. Now I can start doing stuff on my YouTube channel. She can't find out about this. Okay, I'm gonna start recording. Hey guys, today we are going to be playing Lumber Tycoon 2. No, I died. Come on. Ooh, hopefully that wasn't too loud. Let's keep on recording.
What was that? Was that Andrew? I'm gonna go say hi to him. I don't want to nap anymore. Andrew, is that you?
Yeah, what are you doing, Willow? I thought you were sleeping.
You woke me up.
Oh, I'm sorry, Willow. I didn't know.
What are you even doing in here anyway?
Oh, I'm just playing some games and talking to my friends.
I don't know. That sounded like you were talking to yourself, but okay.
I was definitely not talking to myself. Why would you think that, Willow?
I don't know. I feel like you're doing something.
Like what?
Look at all these boxes.
Oh, those are just packages from my friends.
Okay, whatever. Bye, Andrew. I'm gonna go talk to Mom.
Okay, bye. That was really close.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, hi, Willow. What's up?
Andrew woke me up, so...
What was he doing?
I don't know, he was like yelling to himself. It was weird.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and start making some dinner. Are you hungry yet?
Yeah, I'm really hungry.
Okay, do you wanna come help me and do that?
Yeah, of course. But I wanna have my iPad with me.
Okay, I can definitely get you your iPad and you can just sit in here. I don't know what Andrew's doing though. He's been acting really weird today.
Yeah, he definitely has.
Okay, let me just go check on him and I'm gonna see like what he wants to eat and stuff. So I'll be right back.
Okay, Mom.
Okay, let's see what Andrew's doing. Hey, Andrew.
Oh, that was a really good one. Oh, well, yeah?
What you up to?
I was just playing by myself.
Oh, by yourself? You were talking to somebody, weren't you?
Oh, yeah, I was just talking to my friends.
Okay. Well, I was just gonna make some dinner real quick, so I was wondering if you wanted anything in particular.
Could you make, like, hot dogs?
Sure, I guess. Anything else?
No, I think I'm good.
Okay, you need to open these packages, though, because they're making a mess in your room.
All right, I will.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Andrew's definitely acting sketchy. I don't know what's going on with him. Maybe he's just having a weird day. Okay, well, I think Andrew wants hot dogs. Does that sound good to you, Willow?
Yeah, I love hot dogs.
Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and get some out. Okay, I'm done with the hot dogs, but I'm also gonna make some salad because we definitely need to have some more nutrition.
Hey, Mom?
Yeah, Willow?
I'm gonna go watch YouTube on your computer. Is that okay? My iPad's not working.
Sure. Yeah, as long as you don't get into my work stuff, okay?
Okay, thanks, Mom.
Okay, dinner's gonna be ready in just a bit, so I wouldn't take too long, okay?
Okay, Mom.
Okay, I'm gonna take everything to the dining room real quick, and I'm just gonna set this all down. I'm gonna give the kids a few more minutes, though, because I think they're doing stuff, and hopefully Andrew's doing his homework, actually, because he has a lot of homework. His teacher emailed me about that.
Finally done recording. Let me post, and I'm gonna start my homework, because my mom told me that if I don't, then I'm probably gonna get grounded.
Let me go tell Andrew and Willow that they need to get over here and get eating. Hey, Andrew, dinner's ready. Are you doing your homework?
Oh, yeah, I was just starting. I'm just studying my notes.
Great. I'm so proud of you. I didn't think that you would be doing that already. Okay, well, it's time to eat dinner, so I'm gonna go get Willow, and you need to be down here in, like, 5 minutes, okay?
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna go get Willow real quick.
No way. Oh my gosh. I think Andrew's posting a YouTube video. Oh my gosh, it has 1,000 views already? It was only 2 minutes ago. Oh my goodness, he's going viral. Let me go talk to him about it. We need to tell Mom.
Hey, Willow, it's time to eat dinner.
Okay, Mom. Hold on. Let me just turn on my computer real quick.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, I'm gonna take you into the dining room real quick. I'm waiting for Andrew, though, because he's taking such a long time. Andrew, it's time to eat.
Coming.
There you are, Andrew, finally.
Hi.
It's really good, Mom.
Andrew, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I was just a little bit hyper.
Oh my gosh, something is going on with you guys today. You guys are acting so weird. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and take my dishes back. Let me know if you guys need anything, okay?
Okay, Mom. So, Andrew, what's going on with you?
What do you mean, Willow?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I just saw your really viral video that just got posted. Wanna talk about that?
You found out about that? You can't tell Mom, okay? Promise?
Okay, I guess. Just don't do anything that's gonna bother me, or I'll get you in trouble.
Okay, fine, but I'm going up to my room.
Willow, are you done eating?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay, do you want to go watch some TV with me or something?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, let me just put this food away. I'll set you down in the living room. We can watch our favorite show together.
Yay, okay.
Wow, it literally has 100K views, and I posted it literally 30 minutes ago. How did this happen?
I love that show, Willow. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and get my laundry done and stuff. I think Andrew needs to do some of his laundry, so I'm going to go do that real quick. Oh my goodness, Andrew has so much laundry. Let me go ahead and bring that up to him. Hey, Andrew, where are you?
I'm in the shower.
Okay, I'm gonna set this on your desk.
What is it?
It's your laundry.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's just set this on his desk real quick. What's that? Wait, hold on a second. What does that say? Hold on, let me just put this in his drawers real quick. What is on his computer right now? RIP Andrew? A YouTube channel? Wait, hold on. 100,000 views? Andrew, wait, what are you doing on your computer?
What do you mean?
You literally have a YouTube channel and it has 100,000 views?
What are you talking about?
Oh, you know what I'm talking about, Andrew.
I was just watching someone named RIP Andrew.
It sounds just like you, and it's on the games that you always play.
Well, I guess you're mistaken.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and look in these boxes and see if it's true, if you got, like, stuff for your filming and everything.
Well, I already opened them.
You did? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go ask Willow and see if she knows about this.
No, fine. I have a YouTube channel.
Oh my gosh, but that's great, Andrew.
Wait, really?
Yeah, did you think I was gonna be mad?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, of course not. I'm happy for you.
Well, I'm already monetized somehow.
That's crazy. Oh my gosh. This could be a really good thing.
Yeah, we're gonna be rich.
Oh my gosh, I don't know about that. But yeah, I'm really happy for you. I'm so glad that you decided to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I have like 50,000 subscribers.
Oh my gosh, when did you start doing this?
Today.
You should have just told me about it because that's great. I'm really happy for you. Okay, well, you go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go ahead and go downstairs, but on one condition. You can only have this on one condition, okay?
Okay.
You have to do your homework. If this gets in the way of your schoolwork, then I'm not gonna allow it.
Alrighty.
Okay, thanks for understanding.
Wait, Mom, can I show you something?
What? Andrew, I'm so done with you right now. Anyways, you guys, this is going to be it for today's video. We really, really hope that you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.